Turning wood has always fascinated me, to see a block of wood take form into a bowl right before your eyes. We're going to travel to Eastern Kentucky to visit with John Brock, an Appalachian Hall of Fame artisan.
Just give me a piece of wood. I'd just love to see what's inside. You never know what the piece is actually going to be. I taught and coached at Bell County High School for 31 years and retired in 97. In 98, decided that I'd run for public office here in Bell County as a member of the physical court, was fortunate to be elected and served 8 years. And during this time is when I really got interested in turning. I met a gentleman that was an excellent turner, and he was very cordial in giving me a background or teaching me the techniques of turning. And so I've always had a desire from the time that I was in grade school all the way through high school of woodworking, but I was involved in athletics and other extracurricular activities. My favorite type of wood is probably when I can find them, the burls and the figurative type of maples, especially those maples that have the ambrosia through them due to the flagworms and so on. Over the years that I've turned, my goal has been to turn every species of wood native to Kentucky. And so I found a lot of interesting pieces. Friends that and people that know I turn, they'll call me and they'll say, John, do you want walnut, or you want maple, or do you want the different types of all the species? And of course, I'm a wood miser, and I can't keep from saying bring it on, or I'll come and get it. Matter of fact, I've got some wood that's out of a 100-year-old log home. Wood's quite prevalent. I've got one piece that's in the museum that is actually from a maple burl that has a perfect image of a dog face in it. And so, those are things that you're always anticipating and hoping, to get that type of piece.